key players out for the remainder of the year. Beatty looks left, fires the slant. He's got his man. That's Kenny Cook over to the right side. Lewis, the lone back, fake to him. Beatty throws, pressured, and throws left side of the end zone, and it is a touchdown. As they went to the back, puts a man in motion. That's Swinton coming to the line of scrimmage. Beatty fires down the left sideline. He's got a man open, makes the catch of the three, and runs into the end zone. Touchdown, Deontay Swinton. 26-yard line, back to throw. Al Cobb fires right, and he's got Sam Patterson. Sheds the tackler, heads up the field.
Coach across a two-deep tight coverage, and we're just going to run a zone play. Up, little flea flicker.
Flea flicker to Cobb. He'll fire to the 46-yard line. A sliding catch made by Sam Patterson to the right side. Burton is wide left. Cobb, quick out, four lines, looking for a block, makes the catch, 27, runs it to the 20-yard line, gets inside the 20, and looks like he's got the first down. This is against Bucknell in the opener. Quick drop, slant, wide open, catch at the 12, to the 5, and into the end zone, touchdown! 19-yard pass play, Matthew Nichols. Second down, 10, from the 8-yard line. Play action fake over the middle. He's got a tight end. Caught 23-yard line. Dropped by Robinson. But it's a first down to Mike Estigo from the 23-yard line. Beatty goes back to throw. Dumps it over the middle. He's got Cranfield, the tight end. Runs left. Tries to hurdle a man. Jones at the 35. And tackled at the 37-yard line. Gardner-Webb.
Oh, no.
Back to throw. Throwing left side. Wide open. 2-yard line and into the end zone. Deontay Swinton finding himself free, a busted coverage there of 22. Cobb goes back to throw.
There he is.
Over the middle, he's got Burton at the 12, runs right to the 10, to the 5, angles near side, touchdown VMI. Gardner-Webb rushing yardage in the first half, 51 yards. Beatty taking the snap, he wants to throw. Fires to the left sideline, leaping catch by Cook at the 40, and a foot race across midfield to the 40, 30, 30, 20, 10, 5, touchdown. Kenny Cook making the catch. They say he stepped out of bounds upfield at the 30. First and goal from the 3. Cobb turns, gives. He'll pass. Wide open. Vardo makes the catch. Touchdown, VMI. Kyle Vardo. Nobody picked him. Al Cobb back to work. Slant to Burton. He's got it in midfield and into Gardner-Webb territory to the 40. Gun. First down and 10, Cobb goes back to throw. Over the middle, it's got Burton at the 15. Burton takes a hit, spins forward to the 12-yard line.
Really nice catch.
Line. Twin wideouts right, Cobb looking right, now dumps it over the middle, open. Catch at the 10, feet put down. Dane Fairlines underneath, takes it in. 12-yard touchdown pass play, and that makes it a 5-point deficit with 5:51 to go. Beatty goes back to throw. His drive starting from the 15. Throws left. It is picked up by Sanders at the 40-yard line. Runs to the 35, to the 30, 25 to the 20. Sanders to the 15-yard line. There's the turnover. And we hadn't seen it today. Cobbs goes back to throw. Dumps it off left side. Watts makes the catch. Turns it inside of the 10. To the 5. To the 5. It's loose. It's loose. Did he break the plane?
He did. Touchdown.
Touchdown, VMI.
Now we'll go for two on this
one. VMI going for two. Cobb over the middle. Cobb Irvines. 2-point pass successful. And the Keydets have the lead. 34. From the 34-yard line, back to throw. Beatty over the middle. He has got Cook caught at the 47-yard line. 1 and 10, Keydet 38-yard line. Beatty from the gun.
Get him.
Fakes the handoff. He's going to be dropped by the line of scrimmage at the 49-yard line. Fourth and 20 for the Keydet 48. Back to throw. Beatty from midfield over the middle. He has got a man at the 25-yard line for the first down. What a play as he got it across the middle to Mike Estes. First from the left hash mark going left to right. Beatty takes a snap, goes back to throw. Over the middle, looking for Cook, and he makes a diving catch at the 3-yard line. So they go to their 12 20. Seconds remain. Snap hold, kick is up, it's on the way, it's and it is good. And we're tied with 7 seconds remaining. We are tied 34-34 as Schumacher boots a season long from the gun. Second and goal from the two. Hand off to Hubbard, straight ahead, and he powers in. Touchdown, Gardner, right, two left. First and 10. Cobbs in the pocket, fires right. Catch by Sanders. Into the end zone. Touchdown, VMI. And in one. Gardner-Webb, any score will do. Beatty throwing left corner of the end zone for Cook. He makes the catch, holds on, and this game is over. Touchdown, Gardner-Webb, as they go to